Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in Wix. You must follow all these steps to get the code snippet that you will later paste on your Wix site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this tutorial I will show you all of them. Let's get started, so visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. First step is add your website address. Also, don't forget to agree to the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Click on Next. And step number two, add your name, last name, and your email. Then continue to step number three. Here you can choose the icon that you want to display. You can choose among these four. Let's continue to step number four, where you will choose the size of your button. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Continue to step number five, where you can pick the color of your button so it matches your site. Click on Next to step number 6, where you will choose the position. As you can see, there are 8 different positions, so select your preferred one. Continue to step number 7, where you will choose your preferred language. The default option is auto detect language, so you will let the widget to automatically detect the language of your visitor. But if you want to force the widget to display in a specific language, then open this list and select yours. Let's continue to step number 8. Making your website accessible is very important, but you also must have an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry about it because we can help you with that. Just leave no selected and we'll help you with this later. Let's continue to step number 9. If you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I recommend you to click I'd like to learn more for more information. And finally, let's scroll down to the last step where we'll get our code. We're going to paste this code just before the body closing tag. I'll show you where this is in Wix. So click on copy and let's go to Wix. I'm in Wix website editor. The code is copied to my clipboard, so follow me and click on Settings, Tracking and Analytics. Click on New Tool and add a custom code. So up here is where we have to paste our code snippet. Name it UserWay so it will be easier to identify this code from others, and add the code to all pages. And select load code on each new page. And last, place the code in body end. Click on apply. As you can see, this is our code, so I'm just going to close it. So let's click on publish. Done. And let's view the site. So if we see the widget, this means that we have installed it correctly. And here it is. There's another way to verify this installation. Let's go back to userway.org. You can click on Let's Verify, but again, if you see the widget, that means that you've done everything correctly. So you can skip this, and here's your accessibility statement. This is a template that you can copy, you can edit, you can add your own details. Just copy it and paste it on your site. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.